John and Candace first met on Halloween 18 years ago. As classmates in high school, they would switch around their electives so that they could spend their days in class with each other. Candace would eventually go on to tell John that if they didn't get engaged by the time they celebrated their 10th anniversary, she would kill him. Being the wise and sensitive soul that John is, he proposed 4 days before their 10th anniversary. He did so by showing Candace that he had changed her name in his phone from girlfriend to fiance. I give this ring as a token.
I give this ring as a token.
That I shall love you.
That I shall love you.
In all time.
In all time.
In all places.
In all places.
And in all ways. Forever.
Always. Forever.
Candace, place this ring on John's finger and repeat after me. I give this ring as a token.
I give this ring as a token.
That I shall love you.
That I shall love you.
In all time.
In all time.
In all places.
In all places.
And in all ways.
In all ways.
Forever.
Forever.
John and Candace, having witnessed your vows for marriage with all who are assembled here, and by the authority vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Ladies and gentlemen, I proudly present to you Mr. and Mrs. Hoover.
So the interesting thing with, as you guys know, music is a big part of John's life. And I thought of this saying that every heart whispers a song, but it doesn't mean anything until another heart whispers it back. You guys' hearts have whispered to each other for quite a few years now. You've had your ups and downs just like everyone, and you've made it through that. To John and Candace, may your joy be as bright as the morning, and your sorrows but shadows that are always fading in the sunlight of your love. We love you very much. To John and Candace.